Hey, just me. Welcome back to Nioh. We're gonna do a thing, okay? We are gonna do. I've been playing Way of the Strong a bunch. As you can see, I have just most of the regions unlocked. I guess I need to get the Omi region to really finish off this, but we're not there yet. Doesn't really matter. We are on something else that I want to do. Or, not that I want to, but I want to get this last trophy from the blacksmith. Which means there's this mission, Return of the Gourd. So Return of the Gourd is allegedly a very annoying, hard mission. It sucks. Everyone hates it. You know. And what are you going to do? But... Now, so I do know what's comes at the end of this one, the end of this this level, but if we do it, we get $10 million. That's a lot of money in Neo terms. There are 10 million sen, I guess, really. I'm about a level 150, I think. Oh dear. Okay. Hold on. Let's back off. So I don't know if this is like an endurance kind of mission, it seems like, but... Because I don't see anything, like, I don't see anywhere to run to or go. You know? Yeah, things are just spawning, I hear them. These revenants again. I don't know why that guy's frozen, but I'll take it. I'll absolutely take that. Yep, that's fine. One down. Crush people with the sword. Alright. One down. It's okay. Alright, hold on. What's here? I'm not gonna complain too much because allegedly this is a hard mission, so whatever. Yeah, the AI seems to be really weird. Another one I'll take. Have we ever finished the mission with the big head old dude? Which one was that? Shifted MLB in the middle of it. No, we did not finish that one. I warped out of that because I wanted to. We was recording Visual Novel Book Club and I wanted to do some grinding while we were talking. I just did some Way of the New Game Plus shit. Way of the Strong, you know? This is, you didn't know the Gourd mission though. Damn it. me. Wow, okay, this is not. Okay, that was a bad run. I thought for sure we'd have a good shot at this one, but... Earth, what gives? What's with this mission and why is it so hard? Because I mean, I've died twice already, but still. Mission is too awesome that one is playing co-op. I did see that actually. I already know, by the way, who these three bosses are, but thankfully we're not in co-op, so you only get two bosses at the end. Any guesses as to who they are for folks who don't know? That guy's got a gun too? I think, by the way, while we're doing this, we announced Season 7 of Visual Novel Book Club. This is not Way of the Nioh. This is actually Way of the Samurai. Just trying to get this final fucking trophy. Get the platinum. Apparently Obsidian Samurai also has super armor. Nice. Hey. Now for the fun part of doing the whole beginning. Ow. I'm trying to think of some way to cheese this. Out of the way, I've been already doing it. good. Has a reveal soon tonight. Apparently, so if Obsidian Samurai has super armor. I mean, I didn't have trouble with Obsidian Samurai, really. It was just more like. I mean, he has an axe, so all his, like, moves are pretty predictable. It's just. It's a fun move if you can line them up. It's a fun strat, maybe. I don't know. Dick! Retreat when they use elixirs. Come on. No! Okay, I thought he was using another elixir. But I will. We had a late start, but yeah, we were recording season 7. It was fun. I thought that was them. This part is actually very annoying now that I think about it. Yep. It is the house in Fata Morgana, whatever. Play along with us, it is fun. Just really read chapter 1 so far. Hey. Get! Oh god. No! Yeah, fuck you both. How many waves are there before the boss? 4? Is there an easier way to get money than this, honestly? I'm already up to I'm already up to near 700,000. This is not terrible. Isn't it 3 waves? I hope so. So wave 1 is skeleton wave, right? It is mostly skeleton, but now there's a revenant as well. Hey! That's a lot of damage, though. 2 skeletons, 2 revenant wave bosses. Okay. So boss waves number 4. Thanks, Lady Pureth. Lady Pureth, of course, our resident Neo expert. Also fossilized Rappy. I don't know if you see. They're here. Okay. Calm down, Sassafras. Did I use living weapon? Killing these guys gives me even more living weapons so I can be invincible the whole time. No. That's not Revenant Wave 2, right? Yeah. No, it is. Okay. This guy. I feel like the bigger Revenant has super armor, but I could be wrong. Oh, no. Keep running. I keep running out of stamina with that third one. That bow is so annoying too. I hate all these guys. Two yokai. The yokai, the dudes, and the other dudes. I'm getting a lot of shit though, and I feel like I am getting a lot of money, actually. Which is good, because money is what I need. Specifically why we're doing this mission, is to get, again, a cool 10 million sen. Which, back then, that's like infinite money in today's money. Respecking to get certain talismans that boost LW would make this, easier. Fair. You know what? We can also try it the hard way, because it's fun. Are there visual novel book club fans in the audience? I am curious if people actually do, like, read with us, or if it's just, you know. Speaking of VNs, GOG has a sale, apparently. I hate Revenants because they do the same shit as you, you know, but like, so it's like all the cheap shit that you do on enemies, they do right, and it's like, I don't feel bad, I feel annoyed. Yeah, but if you like vampires, you like Hinoenma in this game, hey, then guess what? House of Fata Morgana might be up your alley. I'm not saying there are vampires, but... Sat Revenants are extremely destroyed by that Kusarigama sweep. Use the high stance to pull into the sweep. How do I do the sweep? Get the learn that part of facing set. All right. Yeah, I don't really use this Kusarigama, even though it's like my, I'm like one of the things I'm spec'd for. Kusarigama in general tends to wreck Revenants because they can't figure out the pull. Alright. I like him because it just chews through their stamina. Oh, it usually does. I guess not this time. Okay, forget this. This is not working. I was hoping he'd shoot again. Trying to dodge that. Die! Ooh, there we go. All right. Huh? Another one? I forgot all about that. If I even remember. The sweep's low damage, but if they don't block it, it's an automatic. Okay. Oh shit. We're in trouble here. One down. Sucks. I'm getting a lot of shit at least, so maybe another hope is I can just sell a lot of it and I've got enough. Get out! William! Okay. Yeah, I see. Yeah. Obsidian Samurai does have a buff I've never seen before on him. Okay. Ooh. Okay. All right. Yeah. And he doesn't let up either. All right. That's very annoying. He also summons bear. Good! Good. Okay, alright. That's nice too. Alright. Oh, you piece of fucking garbage. And I've got Discord. Okay, this sucks completely. Yeah, I'd like the living weapon and cheese this shit, but I can't. Because they don't even let up on that. Wow. I don't even see... Wow. Phew. Three of them, though. I'm gonna try one more time. And if not, I'm selling all my shit and hopefully it's for 300,000. You know, I was kind of thinking this would be an annoying mission, but it would at least seem kind of doable. This just really makes it feel like this is not doable. Saw that. Tried to fucking shoot. I would have been really mad if he did that. I am getting armor at least, so. There. Didn't even need to do that, really. Alright. This is round three, right? three of them, which is very annoying. You might be like, why not save that for the two of them? I don't know. That was kind of, that's kind of dumb now. I think about it. I probably should have done that. Didn't matter anyway. Might as well try it till we run out of room here, I guess. Oh, you know, I should have checked for sweep. I think I might have it. No, though, I did reach back, so I don't know what my, things are like. Wave one's done. I guess I wasn't getting as much money as I was hoping I was, but at least with Revenants too, you get a lot of equipment, so maybe we can at least sell it, right? What do you think my odds are of that? That's kinda total garbage, I think, but well, I was out of key. What are you gonna do? So that wave I pretty much got down-ish, right? Well, I'm not done with it, but... that... trivially powerful. How do you sweep in high stance? I guess you gotta assign it or something. Let's find out. My thinking is at least the mid stance sweep like stops them both, you know? Then I can give them a wash. Not that these two are easy per set. Three. But. I do like you can switch, like, combo target. That really helps. That run. No, you don't. Know. should because they have... No! That was fine. But I did not want to happen. Asshole. You dick. Thing to do is kind of bait Yasuke into an attack. Hey, what? Uh-oh, okay, fine. So that sucked a lot. Oh, and I have lightning now. This is all great. You just spin to win. That's also great. This fight really sucks. Does he not lose King? You meaning Yasuke? I guess he doesn't lose King. And what's frustrating is he seems doable, honestly. Oh, he has stamina? No, that's what I mean, though. He still has stamina, right? No, key. Yeah, I mean, I'm trying to say... Shocked, honestly, that I've hit Obsidian more. Oh, shit. Oy! Okay, that's not good. Obsidian doesn't hit quite as hard as I would have thought. Dude, run! Alright, I'm trying to figure out what this strategy is gonna work. Okay, that's great. Lightning. All I needed. Not that I have it, but... Oh, I have wind. That's nice. Another very fun attack. Oh, that gives back. Great. Run, 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 run. Alright, fine. You know what? He would help me a lot in this fight, yeah. I can't do this. Everybody hope. Got it. He's weaker. Okay. No! Okay, get out. Go, 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 go. Okay, that was kind of shitty. Got it. Oh my god, that was scary and awesome. Hopefully they didn't do anything and patch out like the fact that you get some $10 million item for them. True Neo, William. Pull up. The blacksmith. Hello. Alright. What's the item I have to sell now that's like worth? I don't +1, actually. I have a lot of +1 stuff. I could do a lot of soul magic here. Let me just lock everything with +1. Shit. Yeah, anything else? Where is the item, though? I forgot even what that item is called that you get from that mission. You can allegedly sell for so much. It's like, jump out and look. It'd be dismantling green, says Arvila Shrek. Alright, I didn't sell. I mean, I locked the green, so. Thought pine fragments. that why? I don't see anything here that's like worth $10 million. I get screwed. I got screwed, didn't I? There's no 10 million. Zasa Monji? Well, the weapon. Did I not get it? Yeah, but I got rid of a bunch of my stuff. Like, I already sold a bunch. I guess I didn't get it. I can rebuy stuff, yeah, but like, can't you rebuy stuff to check if you had it? Oh. Nice. Do I have anything that? Stuff. Yeah, you can, but wait, I still sold it, so I should have gotten the money. And I guess that's it. I don't have it. Kind of stunned. I would have really thought. Ah. Apparently, Ranta Jai the drop. So, should I not do that mission? I gotta figure out how to farm for gold, I guess.